Greetings, YouTube Battalion. Welcome to another high-octane episode of Surgent Facts, where we dive headfirst into the fascinating and sometimes downright bizarre world of science and fiction. Today, we're locked, loaded, and ready to dissect the science of Predator. Strap in, as we embark on a mission to decode the mysteries of one of cinema's most iconic extraterrestrials. We're not just here for kicks and giggles. We're here to dissect, analyze, and maybe even have a few laughs along the way. So, with our night vision on, and our senses sharp, let's march into the jungle of knowledge and tackle the Predator head-on. Thermal vision tech in Predator. Kicking off with fact number one, the Predator's thermal vision isn't just Hollywood magic, folks. It's based on real-world technology. Thermal imaging cameras detect infrared radiation and translate it into an image we can see. These cameras are used in military operations for surveillance and targeting, especially in low visibility conditions. The Predator's mask replicates this by highlighting the heat signatures of its prey. It's not just cool. It's a slice of real-life tech in action, blending the lines between fiction and reality. Predator's invisibility cloak. Moving on to fact number two, the Predator's invisibility cloak isn't as far-fetched as it seems. Scientists are working on metamaterials that can bend light around an object, effectively rendering it invisible. This technology is in its infancy, but it's inspired by the way the Predator blends into its surroundings. Imagine the military applications of this, troops. One minute you see your buddy, and the next, poof, they're blending in with the couch. Yautja language complexity. Fact number three brings us to the Predator's language, known as Yautja. It's a complex system of clicks and roars, not unlike some real-world languages that use clicks. Linguists study these unique sounds in human languages, finding them in certain African languages. The Predator's language adds depth to its character, showing that these hunters have their own culture and communication methods. It's not just growls and grunts, but a language that could rival even the most confusing army acronyms. Predator's hunting ethics. For fact number four, let's talk about the Predator's hunting ethics. They only target armed individuals, a nod to the concept of a fair hunt. In wildlife conservation, ethical hunting practices are a hot topic, focusing on maintaining balance and respecting nature. The Predator's code mirrors these principles, highlighting a respect for the hunt and the prey. It's like they say, if it bleeds, we can respect it. Fact number five, bioluminescent blood of Predator. Fact number five shines a light on the Predator's glowing green blood. This is based on bioluminescence, a natural phenomenon found in some earth creatures like fireflies and deep sea fish. Bioluminescence is used for attracting mates or luring prey. While we don't have luminous green blood, thank goodness, this feature in the Predator adds an otherworldly aspect to an already formidable creature. It's nature's neon sign, saying, you don't want to mess with this. Fact number six, advanced space travel technology. Fact number six takes us to space, the Predator's stomping ground. Their advanced space travel indicates a highly developed technology far beyond our current capabilities. It reminds us of the vast unknowns of space exploration and the potential for technologies we can only dream of. It's like looking up at the stars and wondering, what if? The Predator's interstellar travel sparks our curiosity about the universe and our place in it. Fact number seven, Predator's self-destruct device. Moving to fact number seven, let's talk about the Predator's self-destruct device. In military terms, it's like a last resort tactic to prevent technology from falling into enemy hands. This concept isn't new in warfare. Sensitive data and equipment are often destroyed to maintain security. The Predator's self-destruct mechanism adds a layer of intrigue and desperation, showcasing the lengths to which they'll go to protect their secrets. Fact number eight, impact of Predator on pop culture. For fact number eight, let's look at the impact of the Predator on popular culture. It's become an iconic symbol in science fiction, influencing movies, games, and even comic books. Its design, characteristics, and technology have inspired countless creators and fans, becoming a part of our cultural lexicon. The Predator isn't just a movie monster, it's a catalyst for imagination and creativity. Fact number 9, Predator's physical endurance and strength. Fact number 9 dives into the Predator's physical prowess. Their endurance and strength are akin to the peak physical condition of a Special Forces soldier. This reflects the importance of physical fitness and training in both the Predator's and a soldier's life. It's not just about brute strength, but the ability to endure and adapt to different environments. Fact number 10, Predator's tactical intelligence. Rounding out with fact number 10, the Predator isn't just brawn. It's got brains too. Its tactical intelligence in hunting and combat is reminiscent of strategies used in military operations. From ambush tactics to understanding its prey, the Predator showcases a strategic mindset crucial for survival. It's like playing chess, but with laser guns and cloaking devices. Fact number 11, Predator's healing technology. Fact number 11 brings us to the Predator's advanced healing technology. They use a medical kit to quickly patch up wounds in the field, a concept not too far from what we envision for future military medic. Think of it like an advanced version of a field dressing or a combat lifesaver kit, but instead of bandages and tourniquets, you've got alien tech that clots blood in seconds, and men's bones, like they're made of Play-Doh. Fact number 12, Predator's vision modes. Marching on to fact number 12, the Predator's helmet isn't just for show. It offers multiple vision modes, adapting to different environments and prey. This technology is akin to multispectral imaging used in modern warfare, allowing soldiers to switch between thermal, night vision, and other filters. It's like having a Swiss Army knife for your eyes, ensuring you're never caught off guard, whether you're hunting in a jungle or a desert. Fact number 13, the Predator's honor code. For fact number 13, let's salute the Predator's honor code. They value a fair fight, often sparing those unarmed or pregnant. This concept mirrors the rules of engagement and ethical warfare principles followed by many military forces. It's not just about the kill. It's about the challenge and integrity of the hunt. It's like having a code of conduct, but instead of push-up penalties, you get a plasma cannon to the face for breaking the rules. Fact number 14, Predator's trophy collection. Fact number 14 zeroes in on the Predator's trophy collection habit. They collect skulls and spines as trophies from their hunts, a bit macabre, but it reflects a tradition seen in many ancient warrior cultures on Earth. This ritualistic aspect adds a layer of depth to their character, making them more than just mindless killers. It's like the military tradition of keeping coins or patches, but you know, a tad more hardcore. Fact number 15, Predator's lifespan. Fact number 15 explores the lifespan of a predator. It's suggested they live much longer than humans, hinting at advanced alien biology or healthcare. In the military, we focus on longevity through fitness and training, but these guys seem to have cracked the code on aging. It's like they have an elixir of life, only it probably tastes like motor oil and gunpowder. Fact number 16, Predator's language and symbols. Moving to fact number 16, the Predator's language and symbols are not just random designs. They have their own written language used for communication and marking their territory. This parallels how military units use symbols and codes for identification and communication. It's a reminder of the importance of language and symbols in culture and identity, whether you're from Earth or a distant planet. Fact number 17, impact of Predator on military tech. For fact number 17, let's consider the impact of the Predator franchise on real-world military technology. The concepts explored in the movies, like stealth technology, advanced weaponry, and survival skills, have inspired innovations in military tech. It's a two-way street where science fiction influences reality, and vice versa. It's like the Predator is the R&D department for the world's coolest, yet terrifying, military gadgets. Fact number 18, Predator's cultural significance. Fact number 18 dives into the Predator's cultural significance. The Predator has become a symbol of the ultimate warrior, embodying strength, honor, and technological prowess. It's influenced how we view extraterrestrial life and the concept of the hunter. In a way, it reflects our own fascination with the unknown and the respect for a worthy adversary. It's the alien version of the soldier's respect for a challenging and honorable opponent. Fact number 19, predator's role in ecosystem. Fact number 19 looks at the predator's role in their ecosystem. Though primarily hunters, they likely play a key role in their home world, perhaps as apex predators. This is similar to how apex predators on Earth, like lions or sharks, maintain the balance in their habitats. Understanding this role can provide insights into alien ecology and the importance of every species in an ecosystem, whether on Earth or a distant planet. Fact number 20, predators' influence on technology and media. Wrapping up with fact number 20, the predator's influence extends beyond movies. It's impacted video games, literature, and even discussions on technology and ethics. Its presence in various media forms has sparked conversations about extraterrestrial life, advanced technology, and the blending of science and fiction. It's a testament to the character's enduring appeal and its ability to captivate and inspire imaginations across different platforms. Fact number 21, predator's camo tech, vs. modern stealth. Fact number 21 delves into the predator's camouflage technology versus modern stealth techniques. The predator's ability to become nearly invisible is akin to the stealth technology used in military aircraft like the F-35. While we can't bend light, yet we use materials and designs to minimize radar signatures. It's like playing hide and seek, but at a multi-million dollar level. The predator, though, takes this game to a whole new level, making you wonder if they're just standing next to you, sharing a chuckle. Fact number 22, predator's weaponry compared to modern arsenal. Marching on to fact number 22, let's compare the predator's weaponry with our modern arsenal. The predator's arsenal, from plasma casters to smart discs, is like the Swiss Army knife of alien gadgetry. While we don't have plasma guns, our pursuit of laser and directed energy weapons is getting closer to science fiction. Imagine a future where soldiers are equipped with weapons that seem straight out of a predator's armory. That's a military tech show I'd pay to see. Fact number 23, predator's sensory abilities. For fact number 23, let's focus on the predator's sensory abilities. These hunters have enhanced vision, hearing, and smell, much like how special forces soldiers train to heighten their senses for survival and combat. It's all about being aware of your surroundings, whether you're in a dense jungle or a crowded city. The predator just takes it to an extreme level, making you wonder if they can hear you thinking about pizza during a stakeout. Fact number 24, predators as a social species. Fact number 24 explores predators as a social species. They're shown hunting in groups and following a strict code, indicating a complex social structure. This mirrors how human soldiers operate in units, bound by camaraderie and rules of engagement. It's a reminder that even the most fearsome creatures, human or alien, rely on teamwork and social bonds. It's like saying, no predator left behind. Fact number 25, the psychology of the predator. Fact number 25 delves into the psychology of the predator. They are driven by honor and the thrill of the hunt, not unlike human warriors who thrive in challenging environments. This psychological aspect adds depth to their character, making them more than just mindless beasts. It's like understanding the mindset of a special ops soldier, but with a side of extraterrestrial mystique. All right, team, that's 30 facts down, and plenty more mysteries to uncover in the universe of the Predator. We've journeyed through science, technology, psychology, and the impact of this iconic creature on our world and beyond. If you've enjoyed this tactical briefing, remember to like, subscribe, and share your own predator theories in the comments. Keep your eyes peeled, your minds sharp, and your spirits high. This is Sergeant Facts, signing off. Stay curious, stay vigilant, and always be ready for the unexpected. Dismissed.